umpire heard a few words from this direction.
Yeah, and I was able to cover up home plate. We were getting beat about 7 or 8 runs, and I'm sure it was just frustration, but I went out and complained about something, and the umpire didn't agree with me, so let's play ball. So I go in here, and I find a rule book, and I'm going to show him. You know, he says, don't get that rule book out. And I, when he said that, I couldn't get it out of my pocket. I'm stomping around. He throws me out. And I had the wherewithal to cover up home plate. And the best part of it is, when I was thrown out and gone, the team comes back and wins the game. So that was me.
And just...